I am Christelle from Diabetes Strong, and in this video, I'll be talking about BAQSIMI Glucagon. BAQSIMI Glucagon is currently the only available nasal glucagon. That means no injections needed. You simply squirt the product into the nose of the person in need. If you live with insulin-dependent diabetes like I do, you might have seen this one. This is traditional glucagon kit. Let me just open it. You might even have used one. So it looks like this. See, here we go. I've been living with type 1 diabetes since 1997, and the first 20 years of my diagnosis, this was the only type of glucagon that I had access to. But new options are now available, including BAQSIMI that came to market in US, Canada, and the EU in 2019. It wasn't the only new glucagon that was approved in 2019, but it was the only and still is the only approved nasal glucagon. If you're curious about what other glucagons came to market in 2019, I'll link to a video I did about that up here. BAQSIMI is a glucagon product manufactured by Eli Lilly. And as I mentioned, it's the first approved nasal glucagon. It's approved to treat severe low blood sugars in people living with diabetes 4 years and older. And just so we're all on the same page, a severe low blood sugar is a situation where blood sugars drop so low that you need help from somebody else to raise your blood sugars back into normal levels. BAQSIMI comes in a single fixed dose of 3 milligrams, so the same dose for everyone. BAQSIMI is a dry nasal powder form of glucagon and looks like this. This is an actual BAQSIMI product. You don't need to inhale BAQSIMI. It gets absorbed through the nose. That means it should work on people who are passed out as well. The product is ready to use. You don't need to prime it or mix it or do anything. You just need to take it out of the packaging, squirt it into the nose. But you're not supposed to remove the shrink wrap or the tubing, so all the packaging here, until you're ready to use it. And since this is the real deal, I'm just gonna show you a photo up here of what it actually looks like once you take it out of the packaging. BAQSIMI comes ready to use and you can store it at room temperature and it will stay stable for 18 months up to 2 years. And a really cool thing about this product is it doesn't have to be mixed, it's ready to use. There are no needles involved in this. It just gets squirted up into the nose. And then there's no need to store it in the fridge. You can keep it at room temperature. So that's all the way up to 86 Fahrenheit. That's 30 degrees Celsius. As long as you keep it in the shrink wrap and in the plastic tubing. Let me show you how to actually use this product. So first thing is get out the container and then you open it by pulling on the red strip here. So you pull off the plastic and then you open the container. That looks like that. Just be careful when you remove it from the container that you don't push down on the plunger because you don't want to deliver the dose in the container. Now you want to hold the device between your thumb and your fingers like this. So you can see it here on a photo. So that's step one. Hold it, don't push the plunger yet. Step two, again, I'm going to show you there, but you want to move the device up so that the tip goes into your nose all the way up until your fingers touch the edge of your nose. Step three, up here again. You now want to push the plunger all the way to the bottom until the green line disappears. Once the green line has disappeared, you know that you delivered the dose. Blood sugar should now return to a normal range, but you should still call 911. If the person you're assisting is unconscious, turn them over on their side. Glucagon makes the liver release glucose into the bloodstream, which will return blood sugar levels to a healthy range. It can take up to 15 minutes before glucagon starts to work, which requires a bit of patience, especially if the person you're assisting has passed out. If the person that you're assisting does not respond after 15 minutes, you can give them another dose of BAQSIMI. As with any glucagon product, you do risk side effects. For BAQSIMI, the reported side effects are nausea, vomiting, headache, upper respiratory irritation, watery eyes, redness of the eyes, itchy nose, throat, or eyes. people with certain medical conditions should not use this product. So make sure that you check the medical warning on the product or on the website to see if this product is right for you. I hope this video helped you gain a better understanding of BAQSIMI Glucagon. If you decide that this product is right for you, I suggest that you reach out to your doctor for a prescription and proper training in how to use the product. On BAQSIMI.com, you can find all of the BAQSIMI copay cards. With a copay card and a commercial insurance, you can pay as little as $25 for a prescription, and that includes two Glucagon devices. If you like this video, please give it a like below and subscribe to my channel for updates on when I publish new content. Thank you so much for watching.